world needs the next Iron Man.
Are you going to step up or not?
Hey guys, Mr. Everything here, back with another quick video, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about, will Spider-Man appear in Venom 2? Alright, so the topic of today's video is just evolved around the whole Sony and Disney deal, and also I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of articles lately talking about the possible crossover between Venom and Spider-Man. Tom Holland and Tom Hardy have been doing some interviews talking about the whole situation. I'm just going to give my thoughts on all of this. So as you guys know, the Sony and Marvel deal, they couldn't work out a deal to have Spider-Man continue to be in the MCU. Now, a lot of people still don't necessarily understand that deal. So Sony have always had the rights to Spider-Man. They've always been the distributor of the Spider-Man films, and they can always do whatever they want with any of the Spider-Man characters, even while he appeared in the MCU. But with him being in the MCU, there was a very low chance of Spider-Man being able to cross over with Venom, since that's another universe and he was already in the MCU. But now that Sony and Disney and Marvel Studios couldn't work out a deal for Spider-Man to continue to appear in the MCU, he is now out of the MCU. Now, Sony didn't necessarily pull him out of it because it wasn't their fault, actually. It was kind of Disney's fault, to be honest, because they wanted a little bit more money, but it was like way more money than they probably should have asked for. But regardless of that, Sony didn't want to accept the offer, which was actually kind of smart of them. And now Spider-Man can no longer appear in the MCU, but it's not like they necessarily pulled him out because Sony has always had the rights to Spider-Man. Now, with that out of the way, I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of articles and videos talking about the Venom and Spider-Man crossover, and now that Spider-Man is out of the MCU, I think it is way more likely that he will appear in Venom 2. Now, I don't think his role would be very big because I believe they're about to start shooting Venom 2 and the script is already done, so I don't think they're just gonna shoehorn and add Spider-Man in as a main character, but I do think his presence will be in the film. I think he's gonna be at least referenced, or maybe he'll make a cameo, he'll be in a post-credit scene. And also, they're currently shooting Morbius right now with Jared Leto, and I don't think that film is gonna do so well. Not only do I feel like it's not gonna have a lot of hype for it, like for example, I'm not really hyped for it and I don't really care to see it, even though I'll probably see it anyway, but I feel like they're gonna add Spider-Man in that as well, and they're just gonna have their own little Spider-Man universe, and they're gonna have this Venom and Spider-Man crossover that we all kind of wanted in the first place, because why not have another Spider-Man and Venom fight? Because why not have another Spider-Man versus Venom film when the last one didn't work out so well? Because the last one was Spider-Man 3. And that movie wasn't so great, but we have a great actor in Tom Hardy and another great actor with Tom Holland. I think they play their characters so well, and I would love to see this crossover. And I do think that this is one of the pluses of Spider-Man being out of the MCU, because now we can actually get that Spider-Man and Venom crossover. To answer the question, I think it is a very strong yes. I do think he will appear in Venom 2. I think he'll probably appear in Morbius as well. And just overall, I think Sony is going to be desperate to use the character in their own film. Not that they should be desperate, because the first Venom film was successful on its own. No reference to the Spider-Man character or anything. It didn't get the greatest critic scores, but overall, a lot of fans enjoyed it. And it made over $800 million worldwide. So I don't think they should have the need to pit Spider-Man in it. I feel like they're just going to pit him in just for the sake of it. But anyway, you guys give me your thoughts on this. Be sure to like, subscribe if you guys are new. Check out my other movie news videos, Spider-Man Far From Home videos, Marvel videos, and have a great rest of your day. All right, bye guys.